There has been recent bombings and electrical misfires here in New York, resulting in over thousands of civilian casualties and a loss of over $5 million.
Alright, everyone, get to work. We need to find this man who's been causing all this. Everyone, we need to search the databases on this man right now. We need as much information as we can.
Look at file 18!
All of his camera recordings have been blurred out. All of his